Gates up and they're up and racing. We have breeding machine Michanel moving up to take second instant. Then moving up Madera by the rail, inspiring Rosie Eyes. Grand Fiesta and Touch of Glory is running at the tail of the field. Past the last 900, Michanel now takes up the running over Reading Machine. Running in third is Madera, racing in fourth instant. Inspiring is down in fifth, followed now by Grand Fiesta, Rosy Eyes, and Touch of Glory is still bringing up the rear. Past the last 600, Michanel, this time by about 3 lengths. Reading Machine fading out, moving up by the rail. Madera to take second instant, now running in fourth, down in peep. Grand Fiesta inspiring as they turn for home. No change with the leader, still setting the pace is Michanel, this time by about 2 lengths. Madera getting closer in second with the last 150 more to run. Michanel this time by about a length and a half. Madera still hugging in second. And finally, it's Michanel. Madera, Reading Machine, Inspiring, and Grand Fiesta for your Pentapecta.